Now, we are now going to the stage of Carnegie Hall, 1946, late 46. It's Django Reinhardt and Duke Ellington. All we had of them together previously was something from another tour, another concert in this tour, and not great sound quality. And boom, in the Bill Savory collection, check this out. Funny thing, there's a contemporary review that says that Django didn't play well this night. You could play that in 2020, and it would sound incredibly hip.